Okay, so at the heart of this question is actually a percent problem, right? So we have the formula here. And we know that here it's 5%. So 5% is 5%, 5 over 100 equals 0.05. So we know it's going to be 0.05. So that makes A gone, that makes B gone, that makes D gone, right? And then if we look at the question, or the initial question here, we want the initial outside of, like, the parentheses, which would make it answer choice C.